Alright guys, welcome to the next chapter, The Smoke! Enjoy!
We should stay together, Tundra. Assuming your brother's identity will certainly draw attention. Not all of it welcome.
You are right, Smoke. But assuming Bihan's identity is the best way to honor him.
So his brother is Bihan.
Sub-Zero.
Who is Smoke, then? Another brother?
Separate. Our fellow Lin Kuei will not be far behind once our absence is discovered.
If only they had been more forthcoming with the details of your brother's demise. We will find Shang Tsung.
Oh, so he's just another Lin Kuei.
He will tell us all he knows.
If he killed Bihan, he will die.
Shang Tsung. Wow. I guess Raiden got some allies.
As the night,
and deadly as the dawn.
I have a bad feeling about this chapter, guys. I'm sure it's gonna be hard, because the last one was pretty easy. No double fights.
Wise though your emperor might be, he was foolish to send his housemaid to interfere in Lin Kuei business.
I am Kitana, princess of Outworld, and I deal harshly with sharp-tongued intruders.
Okay.
Round one.
I remember how you dealt with Liu Kang. You went up in smokes, baby. Nice. You got balls to come and fight me. It makes me wonder. Damn, Smoke is good, guys. Smoke is real good. Let's go out and smokes. Okay, that didn't work out well. Let's try some moves. We got moves, baby. Doesn't work. Oh, that just worked.
Smoke,
I can shoot smoke. I'm invincible.
Fight.
Take a look. Come on. Here, I can do that. I can teleport and smoke. Isn't it amazing? Look, bam! Oh my god, this is so good. Now X-ray. Sorry, Kitana, baby. Today is not your day. But in this story, no day was your day, because you got your ass kicked every single time you attacked someone. That was easy.
Where there is smoke, there is fire.
You're a fire, baby.
Sleep well, princess.
You're mean. Don't be mean to her. Wow, Kano is back.
The whole army toting these. No one in Outworld or Earth Realm can stand up to you.
Kano and another dude.
You may tell your fellow Black Dragon that I am very interested in your merchandise.
Wow. Damn it. Come on, it's combat. It's not the firepower.
Shang Tsung.
I'll take care of him. No charge.
Really?
One dead Lin Kuei in a tick.
Oh, come on, Kano, you're full of yourself.
Fight.
You couldn't kick Sonya and you expect to kick me? Baby, you're too bad for me. Take a look at my tricks. I can do that. I can do that. I can do that. And you can't. I'm a smoke and you are... You're just making smoke when you smoke. It didn't make any sense, but it doesn't have to because I'm smoke. Oh no. Okay. Okay, you got the first one. Okay, the first one is yours. I'll give it to you.
Round two. Fight!
Oh baby, you just made a horrible mistake. Oh, nice try, but I escaped. Smoked away. Okay, I should stop talking and start fighting. I love this move. Oh no, no, no. I want to vent out. I want to go out and smoke again. Come on! No! Oh shit, come on, dude. It's Kano. Why can't I fight? Well, Kano is really good. But he shouldn't be that good. Okay, this time it's working out much better than the last time. Baby, you can do nothing to me. I'm small. I don't know why I had so much trouble the first time, but he's fairly easy.
Smoke. Round two. Fight!
Try to catch smoke. Having trouble, boy? I bet you do, poor boy. Oh my god, you just got smoke, you're amazing. Okay, I'm dead. Damn, it started so good. But it ain't over yet. Nice. Come on, I can survive Felix Ray and then finish him off. Or maybe not. Yes! Oh no! No! If X-Ray worked, I would win!
Round 3, fight!
Come on! Come on! Oh no! Yeah! Smoke back, baby! Now I'm here! And now I'm on the other side and again here. You can't catch me, you can't see me, you can smell me because smoke smells bad. Smoke smells like your death. Oh yeah, baby. Cry like a girl. You lose.
Stay down. I would have words with your associate. Tell me what you know of Sub-Zero's death.
Oh my god.
What?
It's shapeshifting.
Despite his failure at my tournament, I wager he was more powerful than you, Lin Kuei.
Assuming his form will not give you his skill, shapeshifter.
Let us see if smoke can freeze.
Oh damn, round shapeshifter.
Fight!
No, he has to fight his friend, his own Lin Kuei. Oh damn, there was two of them. Guys, it's gonna take forever, I already feel it. Freaking reptile, go away. You're invisible, not invincible. Come on, I can win! No! Dude! Not cool. Oh shit. Come on, shoot your stuff. Oh, damn it. Okay, I lost this one, but this is two guys. I never win this from the first time. This is super hard.
Round two, fight.
What do you say? Why? Why is this always happening to me? I'm just wasting bars of power. Oh my god! Is it even possible to win? I almost kicked Sub-Zero the first time. Shit. If I could shapeshift, I would take a shape of some freaking tank and just blow your way. I can't be that bad, guys. I just can't be that bad. Okay, I lost another one. But I'm doing so good. Come on, I can do it. Bam! You went out in smokes, baby. Oh my god, I started so well. Please don't let me spoil it in the end. Oh my god, again spoiled X-ray, serious? Why did I do that? I knew it would happen. Oh, damn it. Come on, smoke! Baby! Do your best, I know you can do better. Oh my god, started so well. If I could do X-ray, I did have a chance. Okay, I'm dead.
Sub-Zero.
Guys, this is freaking hard.
Round two, fight.
What? It ain't fair. The tree speaks, I just noticed. Nice try. Finally my X-ray worked. Oh, Sub-Zero, you're just in time. For ass kicking. Why didn't he freeze hitting his own statue? What the hell is that? Fight like a man, huh? Why won't you? Come on, kick his ass. Damn it, I can't do it. I can't do it, guys, it's impossible.
Round one, fight.
It's impossible. Yeah. no way. If I win this one, I will be laughing out loud. But the problem is not to win, the problem is to win two times. Wait, I can shoot smoke. Yeah, there we go, I forgot about it. It's a good defense against disillusioned reptile. Oh my god, Sub-Zero, you're just in time, baby. Oh my god, and again. Oh my god, I'm doing good. Nice try. But I can do what? Smoke! Oh my god. Please don't spoil that. Please. Kill somebody. Smoke! Crap. Minus one. Minus another one. Finally I got a win. Come on, I just need to get another one. Oh, crap. Crap. I lost. I already lost, guys. I missed my X-ray. What? Please don't do X-ray on me. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. He missed X-ray too. Now I may have a chance. What does it do when I go up in smokes? Oh my god, I can win, I can win, I just need not to spoil it. I need to be very careful. Oh my god, I'm so careful, guys. I've never been so careful in Mortal Kombat. Oh my god, I'm doing good. Please miss X-ray. Come on. Come on. I can wait. I'm very patient. No. Come on, please. Please! Yes! Yes! Come on! Come on! Oh no! Yes! Oh my god, that was hard, that was hard!
Now answer me! What do you know of Sub-Zero? What?
Smoke.
What? What's happening? What's happening?
You have disobeyed the directive to remain at the Linkway Temple.
Sector?
Sector?
Return with us to begin your transformation.
Oh my god.
You did it. You're a cyborg.
We are the Linkway. More stealthful than the night. More deadly than the dark.
Oh no, it's a cyborg.
Round one. Fight!
I'm gonna get my ass kicked by a robot. How don't his hands hurt? Just by hitting this metal thing. I don't think it's gonna be harder than fighting two of those guys. Oh my god, so many rockets. Come on, I can escape. Yeah! Gonna kick your metal ass.
Stay down.
Yes!
Win.
Yeah, I said it would be easier.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, I just noticed the picture. No! I just noticed the picture in the top left of the smoke. He has such a beautiful hair under this mask. Why would he cover it? You're beautiful, smoke. Don't be ashamed. What the hell? You can't dodge those rockets. I hope Cyborgs didn't become a cyborg. He was such a good dude. Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay, doesn't matter. I'll get back to him in the third round. Yeah. I love this tree. This tree is so awesome. Stop rocketing me. Come on, X-ray, please let me do it. No? Okay. You'll still die. Oh my god. Oh my god, the flame cannon. Dude, you lost already when you became a cyborg. No way! He can't win. He just can't win. Yes. Told ya.
I will never submit.
Good for you. Oh hell, oh no.
There is great energy nearby.
Ray dude?
Ray dude, oh my god, cyborgs! So many of them.
They must not take.
And smoke will become. Oh yeah, electricity! Great, Raiden is just the killer of the cyborgs. Nice, that was easy. Come on, Raiden, you're a god of those creatures. One touch of you and they're dead.
Thank you, Lord Raiden. I am called Smoke. Why are you here in Outworld?
To participate in a tournament to save Earthrealm. Join us, Smoke.
Forgive me, but if Sektor was searching for me, he is hunting Sub-Zero as well.
Sub-Zero? Call me crazy with a K. Did we see him die?
The Grandmaster intends to turn every Lin Kuei into a cyborg. My friend is in danger.
The tournament. I have a feeling your friend will be there.
Yeah, wait.
Let us go.
Sub-Zero died.
Sub-Zero's soul depends on it.
Okay, no matter. Next chapter, Sub-Zero, I guess we'll get all the answers we need. But for now, guys, 250 likes. I know you can do it. Come on, don't be lazy. Put a like to the video. Thank you for watching. See you next one. Goodbye.